Pamela, another player who is just described as really smart. And I feel like this is what the Leafs are going for. Skills you can develop, the body you can work on, understanding the game, it's difficult to teach.
When he's on, he's on. When he's playing his game, he can use his feet and his hands really well to navigate into open ice, spot line mates in sneaky ways you wouldn't expect out of him, and shift his body weight to confuse defenders and keep defensive systems on their toes. I just wanna be in the driver's seat, so keep up. And do you promise me that you'll honor me? Don't give up.
He can break up breakouts coming his way. He's able to defuse pressure deep in the defensive zone. And for such a young player in a men's league, these are really promising qualities to see. But it feels right.